Left temple. Chance for Frost. Alex Frost. Advantage Sydney FC in the derby. The comeback is complete. Dream and sleep through the daytime, fly through the evening.
And he's flattened play on, says the ref. Whipped in.
Man, I swore never been here before. This tour is like a storm, blew me up on the shore. Don't know if I'm coming or going or who's running the show, and whether it's curtains or encore. And every day I spend space and dimension, feeling like I snap so free from the tension. Breaking the connection, chasing my redemption, looking in the wrong place for perfection. I brought a piece of the road into the piece of our home. You the cornerstone of every bit of peace that I've known. But this fever to roam, I can't leave it alone. It claws at my flesh and it's deep in my
mission. Frost! 2-0 to Sydney FC! The hat-trick for him, steadies, chips, gorgeous!
Still we go higher, trying to save distance. Till we fly to the sun.
I look back now, and I think whenever I look back at my career, it'll be just with, a huge amount of pride. As a kid, it's a dream that every kid has, you know, to be able to play professionally and hopefully represent your country as well. And to be able to have done that, played in several different countries with so many good people, good players, and to have played most of my career at a club like Sydney FC that has become a family to me, is nothing I could ever have predicted or expected as a young kid. So for me, I'm humbled with every experience that I've had.